Lies. Absolute, total lies. They promised Obamacare would reduce premiums by $2,500. Instead, premiums have skyrocketed by numbers that nobody can even believe, sometimes many, many thousands of dollars. They promised that if you liked your plan, you could keep your plan. Instead, millions of American families saw their plans canceled. They promised Obamacare would offer better options for American families, but in the past 2 years, half the insurance companies have pulled out